in the Great Recession, many best-in-class competitors made decisions around efficiency and effectiveness that helped them preserve their margins. But Red Robin hadn't done any of that. And from my experience, I realized that there were a lot of efficiencies to be had if we only unleashed the power of our team members to help us.
Our CFO offered to write a $1,000 check out of his own pocket for the best cost savings idea that we could come up with, but he had two rules around those cost savings. The first is it couldn't negatively impact a guest or a team member. And second is it had to be sustainable. It couldn't be a one-hit wonder.
Well, historically, if you wanted to get ideas from the front line, you went out and you talked to people, and I did that. But with Yammer, you're able to put a challenge out to 25,000 people at the same time.
And what he did is he got on stage and he launched this at our annual leadership conference, but then engaged this contest on Yammer.
Surveys are one-way communication, whereas when you do this kind of challenge in a forum like Yammer, it becomes multi-directional and people can contribute to that idea.
Having that ability has really, really made us more of an innovative company, which is really going to move us forward in the industry.
Having them talk about it on a social network really engaged the competition. We ended up settling on a pretty simple winner, which was a reusable kids cup.
So it's better for the environment, it's obviously cost savings for the company, and it's a win-win all the way around.
Yammer was a terrific enhancement to that because it gave people the ability, without getting second-guessed or judged, to put ideas on the table about where we could save money without hurting the guest, without hurting the team member, and without compromising our quality.